On Friday night, I received an exclusive invitation to experience the best of British motorcycling. Triumph Motorcycles hosted an unforgettable evening of food, drinks, entertainment, and obviously being surrounded by the world's finest British motorcycles. There are multiple motorcycles on display, like the all-new Rocket 3 GT, the Daytona Moto2 765, the Street Triple RS, the Thruxton RS, and the TFC Bobber. As for this video, it's going to be a first-hand experience of the event for people who unfortunately could not attend. So if that sounds interesting, spend the next few minutes bathing in all the lovely Triumph motorcycles.
Yeah.
That's all I have for you right now. Which one of the bikes on display caught your eye? As for me, the Rocket 3 GT was so much better looking in person than I could have ever imagined, but I think the bike that truly stole my heart was the TFC Bobber. It's truly next level gorgeous, especially with those black upside down forks and the carbon fiber literally everywhere on the bike. But let me know in the comments below your thoughts on the bikes and the event overall. Thanks guys, and go out there and ride safe.